Man, I don't know why everyone's complaining that Teslas suck because of the charging. You plug that sucker in and you throw on Netflix.